Hey guys, this is Jessica, and today I am bringing you a small CVS haul for Sunday, March 29th. This haul was completed in 3 transactions at 2 stores. The first transaction, I purchased 4 CoverGirl mascaras. This week, they are on sale for $6.49 each. I used 4, $3 off of 1 coupons found in the March 1st Procter & Gamble. I also purchased 4 Dawn dish soaps. This week, they are on sale for 99 cents each. I used 4, 50 cents off of 1 coupons found in the March 1st Procter & Gamble. This week, when you spend $30 on select Procter & Gamble products, you'll receive $10 extra bucks. To award this transaction, I used a $5 off of $15 CVS coupon emailed to me and $10 extra bucks. My subtotal was 92 cents, and with tax, I paid $2.60. The second and third transactions were identical and completed at a second CVS store because the first store I went to did not have the items I needed. Each transaction was completed with a different CVS card. I purchased 2 Tena 26 count liners. This week they are on sale, buy one get one 50% off. I used 2 $2 off of 1 printable coupons, and please note that both coupons will beep at the register, but that is because of the coupon's wording. Because it states save up to $2, the cashier has to manually enter the coupons. This week, when you buy 2 Tena products, you'll receive $4 extra bucks. My subtotal for each transaction came to $1.98, and my total out of pocket per transaction came to $2.38. Also, because I purchased 4 Tena products, I received $8 extra bucks. I just learned about 10 minutes ago that there is a limit of 3 on the $10 extra bucks reward deal for Procter & Gamble this week, so I will hopefully go back out later this week and pick up some more stuff. If I do, I will definitely post a video or possibly post it on my social media sites. If you guys have any questions, please feel free to ask away in the comments section. As always, the full breakdown will be available in the description. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will talk to you all very soon. Bye!